doing the same thing in Go using just a Kafka's messaging backbone to send, extend messages and whatever, but using Go really as the main language here, it was so easy for us to, so natural to write, to read, to understand. Everything was clear. And so we just dropped the Scala ACCA part and we were like, okay, probably Go is the best for us.